I'm Oz.
I'm Gary from Boxer's Booth.
I'm Essen.
This is basically a video for the public, like from us as Muslims and Gary as a Christian, to send out a message to everyone about the current affairs that's going on is when it comes to terrorism, like the attacks in Manchester and the attacks in London. And we just wanted you to know our views on it as like a multicultural group ourselves.
The purpose of this video is to show that we want people to be united instead of divided, and what I say to everyone that these people that do things in the act of Islam and all that are completely wrong and barbaric, and we take nothing to do with them. At the end of the day, when we think we live in a brilliant country, it's tolerant, respects other people's values and liberties, practice to your free faith, to practice whatever religion you want, and for people to go out and kill their neighbours or kill anybody, it's just senseless, it's barbaric, and that has no religion, it has nothing to do with us as Muslims and the broader community. And anyone that's feeling like victimised or vulnerable or anything like that, or disenfranchised, come down to a boxing gym, take out your anger there, come surround yourself with positive people, because if anyone's putting their arm around you and saying to you, oh, try to be your friend and say to you, oh,
bullshit,
you can, you're going to go to heaven for killing these people or whatsoever, or you're going to do that, they're completely perverted, they're wrong, they're trying to use you for their own gain.
There's no religion in the world that promotes death, murder, any
killing.
I think at the same point, we do need to identify a problem, and that is that there are these kind of, there might be a minority, but there is a minority of radicalised nutcases. And as a community, I think as well, we're in this society and we're living in peace with everybody else. So we need to, if we see anybody that's a nutcase and that we think they've got some far extreme views, it's our duty to try and report them. That's the very least we can do, is report them. If we see anybody that you think, oh, they could do something, report them. It might just be a suspicion, but if you report them, they'll get watched, and that could save lives. That could save a lot of hassle for Muslims as well, because every time these attacks happen, the truth is, it reflects badly on us, like whether it's our fault or not, because it's not our fault, but the public, and the way it's portrayed in the media as well, they're going to see it is pointing fingers at that religion and that race, and that's we end up taking the blame for it as well, and that's unfair. But if we see anything going on, it's our duty as well to report it to prevent these things from happening in the future.
I've known these guys for 3 years, and they're top guys. There's no doubt about it. If anybody's looking for shit, it's got nothing to do with the Muslim community. And if you're a Muslim and you know anybody that is, identifying them, get them out, expose them, get them out.
It's someone who says they believe in the same thing as you. We all believe in things differently. No Muslims have exactly the same beliefs. So we've got to, like, we can't just paint everyone with the same brush, because we are just as appalled what's happened in Manchester and in London as the next person. And it's not fair for them to come out and say we're all the same, or it's us against them. That's what the extremists want at the end of the day.
Come to the gym and beat it out the bags. That's the way to do it.
At the end of the day, put all that negative energy, come and get to know Muslims, come down to the booth and see that we're all not like these people you see on TV, or we're not all terrorists or crazy people. We're actually normal people who are just like you, bleed the same colour. We value life, we don't value death, and we want everyone to be united. And that's what we've preached in our gym this whole time. And that's what we stand for. We treat people from all different backgrounds, religious beliefs, and we treat them all the same. And that's something in this country, we would defend this country, and I would stand up for someone in this country over one of these radical nutters any day of the week, or anyone from a different country. This is my country, I'm here to defend it. I'm here to help the people in this country and this community, and that's my number one priority.